The key to the Reap is to get your opponent's center of mass outside his stability zone. To do that, the Marine pushes his opponent at a location above the center of mass, while using his sweeping leg to create a tripping point, which is below his opponent's center of mass. Once the loss of stability has occurred, gravity does the work and the damage. On the ground and on his back, your opponent is now vulnerable to any number of finishing strikes.